मेडिसिनल प्लांट्स बेजिल और तुलसी। बेजिल इज कॉल्ड द क्वीन ऑफ हर्ब्स। बेजिल इज यूज्ड टू क्योर फीवर, कॉमन कोल्ड, सोर थ्रोट, हेडेक एंड किडनी स्टोन। ऑल्सो हेल्प्स इन ट्रीटिंग एस्थमा। बेजिल लीव्स हैज शोन टू लोअर ब्लड ग्लूकोज लेवल्स इन डायबिटीज टाइप 2 पेशेंट्स। मिंट और पुदीना। मिंट फैसिलिटेट्स स्मूदर डाइजेशन। इट हैज एंटी इंफ्लेमेटरी प्रॉपर्टीज। इट इज ऑल्सो यूजफुल इन स्किन ड्राइनेस, पिंपल्स एंड एक्ने। इट इज यूजफुल इन बैक्टीरियल इन्फेक्शन। एलोवेरा। एलोवेरा इज कॉल्ड किंग ऑफ मेडिसिनल प्लांट्स। It has antioxidant and antibacterial properties. It is useful in wound healing. It reduces constipation. It may improve skin and prevent wrinkles and also lowers blood sugar levels. Periwinkle or Sadabahar. It is useful in treating diabetes, high blood pressure and diarrhea. It can relieve muscle pain and depression. Sadabahar can help to control nosebleeds, bleeding gums, mouth ulcers and sore throat. It has anti-tumor and anti-cancer properties. Lavender. Lavender is widely used as an aromatherapy agent and supplement to help with anxiety, depression and fatigue. It is also useful in fungal infection. Bael or wood apple. The pulp of bael fruit has antioxidant properties. It protects and improves digestive system. It has antibacterial properties. It protects the liver. It stimulates bile production. It is also useful in diarrhea, dysentery and constipation. Asparagus. It has antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. It may help boost your immune system. It is useful in treating diarrhea and relieving cough. Also effective in gastric ulcers. Chinese lantern plant. It has antioxidant and antimicrobial properties. It is highly recommended in case of fever and common cold. Also useful in treatment of urinary and skin diseases. Sage. It has antibacterial and antimicrobial properties. Sage is used for digestive problems including loss of appetite, gastritis, diarrhea and heartburn. It may reduce blood sugar level. Amla. Amla protects cells against free radical damage and provides antioxidant protection. It is used to treat skin disorders, respiratory infection and premature aging. Also very useful in diarrhea, dysentery and diabetes. It helps to improve the urinary system. Neem. Neem is used for leprosy, eye disorders, bloody nose, intestinal worms, stomach upset and loss of appetite. Also useful in skin ulcers and liver problems. It is very useful for malaria.